5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's vote viewers, aka the trending reviewer. Yes, sir, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, lights, camera, action, baby. What's poppin'? Hold on. What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Roosevelt, and I'm back for another video. Today, guys, we're going to review. Drum roll, please. Make sure my camera's in the center. Here we go. Let me stand up real quick. Hey, hold on. Hey, y'all hear this beat, dog? Hey, let me stand up real quick. Hey, hold on. Hey. Yes, sir. Today we want to review limited edition Tricks fireworks. Ooh, bet. And it's still July, say less. If y'all new, make sure y'all like, subscribe, notify. Yes, sir. It's going to. And I'm hungry, I haven't ate nothing yet, so perfect time to review this. Ooh, let me smell the bag real quick. Okay. Kinda got that trace smell to it. Okay. Yeah, dive right on in. Boy,
red and white.
Ooh. Come here. Look at this. Zoom in. See, we got these white marshmallows, and we got the corn puffs with the red and blue. Sheesh.
Ooh.
Hey, I wonder if they're gonna pop like Pop Rocks, Jim Mills, a few. That'll be so fire. Hold on, where the milk at? Got it right here. Ooh, baby. Should I put it right there or over there? No, I'll put it over there. let me stop playing around. Anyways, let's go. Let me eat this before it gets soggy.
Ooh. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
It's not bad. Got that same Tricks taste, and it tastes good with the white marshmallows too. Oh, they're so good. Okay, Jim Mills, I see you. So I like the white marshmallows. They taste good with it. Oh yeah, let me read the calories real quick. Calories 150, 200, total fat 2%, cholesterol 1%, sodium 9%, and added sugar is 23%. Ooh, got sugars in these, ooh. Now, so guys, do these white marshmallows look like, are they supposed to look like fireworks or Sonic, shape of a Sonic head or something? Well, no, not Sonic head, but, no, basically they look like stars. Yeah, they kind of look like stars. See, they looking like white stars. Hey, that's good. That's fire though. But this was good though. I'm gonna eat the rest off camera, so be right back.
Shoot.
There we go. So guys, I really enjoyed this cereal. I ate the, like, I was tearing that bowl off. I was tearing that bowl up off camera, like, bro, it was good. But, might have to give this, might have to give this an 8. 7 or 8. No, it could be even more better, like, hold on. Jerry Mills! Guys, I'm about to talk to Jerry Mills for a minute. This is me and Jerry Mills now. Jerry Mills! If you see this video, what's going on? My suggestion is that, if y'all add the Pop Rocks to the cereal right here, the Trish fireworks, if y'all add the Pop Rocks to it, oh boy. And to make it pop like fireworks, oh my gosh, that would be so fire. That would be like a, that would be a perfect thing right there, bro. That would be so fire. Like, if the Pop Rocks is in this cereal and it pops like fireworks and you feel it in your mouth as you eat it, bro, that would be so good, Jim Mills. If you add the Pop Rocks to this, it'll be so good, like I'm trying to tell you. Because I was talking to my mom about that, and she was like, that's a good idea, son. Because it really is, to be honest. Because, like, you know, fireworks, they pop, they boom, boom, pop, 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 boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? Like, so that's a great idea, to be honest, but yeah, Jerry Mills, that's my suggestion to you. You should have, you know, add the Pop Rocks, you know what I'm saying? That would have been even more fire, you know what I'm saying? That would be more fuego, you know what I'm saying? See guys, I'd be coming up with great ideas. Like, Jerry Mills, you should hit me up for real. Instagram, @RussellStarler_. Come on now. Come on now. Yeah. Like, I be giving y'all great suggestions. Like, hit me up. Why not? You know what I'm saying? Hit the trending review up. You know what I'm saying? I would love to do business with you. Just let me know. Just let me know. Bro. Why can I talk? Why? 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 Anyway. But this was good. I'll give it an 8. It's good. But it couldn't be better though, but it's not bad though. Hey, freestyle time? Yes, let's go. Y'all know what we do here. Come on, man. Y'all know I got a freestyle. Come on, bro. Microphone audio, let's go.
Hey, what's with views on track? Hey, look, listen, hold on. Back up for this one. Hey, I'm the training reviewer. What's good with you? Hey, look. Watch with limited, I don't even know a limited. Like, don't put a limited on yourself. Hey, look, hold on, limited, a benefit. Edition, like a limited edition, like I got edition or something. I already said that last video. Like messing up. Alright, here we go. Turn this up.
Turn your volume up. Immerse.
That's how you keep it fun.
Make sure your volume is up too. Look.
Hey,
listen.
Hey, listen.
Hey, listen, hey. Hey, listen, edition, like it's limited edition, make sure y'all go get it before it's gone, I don't know how long it's out, but it'll be gone, tricks, lots of tricks, but you just got tricks, like hey, let's go, trick and treat, wait, hold on, let me analyze real quick. Alright, here we go. I'm trying to go trick or treat with the tricks the rabbit, ayy. Trix the rabbit was like, you trying to go trick or treat? I was like, yeah, sure, Trix the rabbit, I'll go trick or treat with you. I'm about to go trick or treat with the, you know who, I'm about to go trick or treating with Tristan Rabbit, hey, look, fire, watch with fire, I ain't a fire, buyer, like I'm a buyer, I be buying things, fire, like Ryder from, Paw Patrol, look, works, like, hey, this video is in the works, hey, fireworks, I be playing fireworks, hey, look, hey, fire, hey, works, like, hey, I'm in the works, I'm in the building, I'm in the cut, hey, look, hold on, hey, what's up, views in the cut, hey, what's up, views in the building, look, hey, yeah, hey, look, works, berserks. I'm done.
I'm done,
trash. I know. You can say it now. Go ahead.
Trash. I'm done, man, but about to head out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed this review video. If you did, make sure y'all punch the like button in the face. Subscribe. Notify. Yes, sir. Subscribe to join the RR Squad. Why not? You know, I'm gonna wait a second. See, I've been making the random funny faces to make you laugh. Did it work? It worked, didn't it? See, I know you're laughing right now. Yes, sir. But did you subscribe though?
Yes, sir. You're a gooby goober, so why not, man?
Give me a hug. I appreciate y'all, man. So silly, man, but I'm about to stay. Peace, y'all. We out.